Alright then, so welcome back to the Open Source Home, meiou&taxes campaign, and looks like our font is getting bigger, right? I think Jan's font is kinda big too, but definitely getting bigger, and eventually we're gonna be the biggest, right? Because it's always about the size. Now let's impose the game, and let's see, last time I've started to creating cores in this region, and goddamn, this is gonna take quite some fucking time, right? Even here, where we're basically almost halfway done, it's gonna take another 4 years, basically. Which is, well, oh my fucking goodness, what are you doing? So basically we're running to Alessia, you know, to help this poor guy out. Yeah, and I'm actually starting to think that, you know, vassalizing this guy was a fucking huge mistake, because goddamn, he sucks, right? He sucks big time. He's not converting, he's not doing shit, just sitting here and spawning rebels for me to kill. That is just, yeah, that's just... Oh yeah, religious tolerance, oh my fucking goodness. AI is so fucking stupid sometimes. Oh, look at this, blue hungry, huh? Siezin? Not quite sure. No goods. Current price is 1. What the fuck? am I like... Wait a fucking second. I'm pretty sure that we had lumber here. What the... What is this? Is this like some kind of bug or... What is this crap? No goods is, sounds interesting, but... don't really want to produce it, you know, the twisted Severny Ural. Alright, so Kazan is doing actually quite a good job converting those provinces. Well, not only converting, I guess, making cores, building some shit, I guess. Maybe not building some shit, just converting, mostly. Oh crap. Alright, so cavalry almost arrived. Yeah, you guys go and kill those fucking rebels, please. Corruption is going down, but well, basically it kept at the level of 2, I guess, mostly. Most of the time, at least. Oh yeah, beautiful, beautiful performance, guys. Beautiful. Died by freaking peasants. Jesus Christ. You guys. Oh, and they wiped out your army. Oh, Smolensk is, yeah, that's actually pretty interesting. Lithuania and Poland. Actually, part of me really wants Smolensk to win in this war, so I don't really, you know, I won't really need to mess with Lithuania and Poland. But obviously, other part of me really wants Smolensk to fucking die painfully and become my part of my domain, obviously. Oh, he took Jutami. Oh my freaking goodness. Really? Huh. All right. Let's actually build spy network here, I guess, since you know why the hell not. Yeah, we have claims all over the place in Perm, so that's good. Still not converting, culture is not accepted, and basically you suck, right? Oh my goodness, -7. Oh my fucking god. I actually started to think that... what the hell? No fucking way. 20% of population gonna be converted to Ibadi. Are you... What? What fucking Ibadi? Are you kidding me? It's all Sunni provinces. What Ibadi? Ibadi is in the fucking Oman, you cunts. Well, is it? Actually, I'm pretty sure it is. Oh, maybe not. Maybe... Oh, yes, it isn't fucking Oman. Huh. Looks like I was right. So it's a criticism of the Grand Князь. I think that was a minor shit. Yeah, that was a minor. But for 5 years, no fucking way I'm gonna do it. Threaten him on the backing down. Not really want to do it, I guess. Make a public. Yeah, let's do this. Prestige doesn't matter. So yeah. See, yeah, so you guys go back to your kind of reservations, shall I say? Oh, we can buy that useful technology. Very useful technology, thank you. Maybe you're not so useless after all. Alright, go away now, yeah, thank you. Corrupt officials. Oh, it just gives corruption. That's interesting. Prestige, definitely. Spot levels. That was size of 60. So I guess you waste money and you have to wait for the size of this crap to happen. Oh my goodness. That is such a pain in the ass. By the way, I think my trade fleet is broken and the guy is just sitting here. Or is it actually supposed to be like this? Let's check. Yeah, you guys are basically like, I don't know, what the hell are you? Yeah, you guys are defensive, actually, looks like. No, those guys are moving, but my guy is... Well, my guys. My guys are just sitting here. Are you like... What is wrong with you? Come on, guys. Cautious, alright. Maybe it's... Nope. What is... Oh, actually, yeah, go home at war. That is really important stuff. Yeah, I don't know what the hell is it. Oh, Magulistan left the coalition. Thank you. Well, obviously, eventually I'm gonna kill you all, I guess, just because Omsk, you know, important center of trade, blah blah blah. Oh. Not really that important of a province, but important set of trade, yeah, that's pretty fucking massive, right? Oh, we can buy depot technology. That's awfully convenient, I guess. Minus 15. I might as well wait. What's the point? Am I right? Enable snow. Now, come on! Now, come on! Yeah, I promise not to do this. Yeah, no. Do the small monastery. Don't we care for Augsburg? Or what was it? That's really how things are in Europe. Castile having some rivals, actually. Populist heretics. Huh, alright. Portugal still is a bitch of Castile. Oh, Soka. The fuck is a Soka? Soka, where the fuck are you? Oh yeah, I would like to actually change this region. Oh, that is awfully convenient. Yeah, that's... Obviously I'm gonna change it, because, well... Why the hell not? That was the plan in the first place, to just convert those guys eventually. Excuse me. But, you know. Yeah, you know what I'm actually gonna do? I'm actually gonna give this land to Kiloji. Yeah, that should change, right? Excuse me. Wait, what? I gave it the closure, right? Welcome. What the shit? What? Give me. Oh my. What is this? Oh my freaking goodness. Yeah, and Poland, yes. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Obviously, I'm gonna accept it, just don't really want to lose this alliance. But it's pretty much obvious that I won't do crap in this war. That is pretty much obvious. I would actually like to see Tony Koda losing this one, since he's getting quite fucking big, and I don't really like it. Yeah, well, this guy is dead, that's for sure. National right, alright, just stability cost modifier, that's not much. I guess it's something, but yeah, whatever. Oh, we actually have claims here. You know what would be extremely convenient? To actually get some of, for example, Kazanian land. My fucking goodness, that's my phone again, Jesus Christ, I'm so fucking busy today, Jesus Christ. Oh, Inquisitor! Yes, please! Well, too bad you're gonna suck, but well, Inquisitor never sucks, right? Inquisitors never suck. Oh yeah, thank you. Yeah, that collage actually fucked me up pretty massively, I guess, but it's not really that bad. Excuse me. Benign neglect. It's not being neglect. Yes, I know. Actually, that reminds me of the way people read. You know, that, actually, people don't really read the whole letter. They just see the kind of, you know, words alike. Some of the words, you know, and you just read it like this. No, just you know, just a minute of knowledge with, from Russian, from Russian with accent, just you know, saying shit. Yeah, so you guys definitely not losing. Oh, yeah, just because Pskov. Yeah, well, that's pretty awesome, I guess. Not really. Yes, at some point, at some fucking point, Poland is gonna be my ally, right? Yeah, you guys should be my allies. Not right now, just because they are fucking supporting independence of Lithuania, I think. So let's actually... Wait, what? Oh, you can't improve relationship in war. Oh, makes sense, actually. But still sucks. Come on, go away now. Please. So I guess it's a small minority? I don't know. You are converting, right? Not really see. Not really see which one could be missionaries. Right? You're not converting? No way, guy. Come on now. Oh my goodness, that is massive. Oh, and guys are right. Yeah, thank you. Thank you very fucking much. Because everybody loves fucking, like mushrooms, you know, which one got here? Gatherates. Everybody just fucking loves them. Fucking hell. Plus they. Go away, please. Oh no, it's 0-1-1-1. Yeah, it's not much, I guess. Excuse me. So yeah, next time, we really should focus on Smolensk, I think, getting those two territories, I guess, could be very nice. The guys, oh my goodness, are you? Actually, at this point, actually, funny thing is, yeah, those guys are Muslims and they are Orthodox. yeah, that's pretty fucking funny. Yeah, you know what I'm actually gonna do? Can I just release you? Yes, I can. Vassals, any cause or claims? Yeah, I don't really care. I'm just happy with it, with this crap, so. This is gonna be quite interesting. Yeah, let's actually break vassalization. Yep. From out of Russia. Yep. So he's my vassal, but he's actually fighting me. I'm not quite sure of how the game still can run on my computer. It's like my computer's not melting from this crap, and I don't know. The game is running mostly smoothly. Yeah, that happened. Right, he's my vassal. He fights me for some reason. Yeah. That's pretty fucking awesome. Yes, yeah, so I wasted quite some quite some diplomatic power on Russia, and eventually that kinda, well, I guess that was a waste, but fuck it, right? Can I maybe interact with you somehow so you're not such a bitchy guy? Well, it doesn't really look like it. Yes, we really should go after you, huh? No fucking way! Oh, that's a capital. Oh yeah, I getcha. At first I thought that the guy actually converted all of those lands, and yeah, then came the kind of, then came the realization that it just capital, yeah. Oh well, what the hell. Manage, what the fuck is manage? Manage? I don't know. What is this? No, I'm actually gonna buy this crap. Actually, Crimea could be, could be a next at this point, right? If only Kazan could, could convert instead of being fucking tolerant. This tolerant shit is just pissing me off now. That is so, I don't know. Wait, what? Russian host will remain subject to... Wait, what? You mean the guy would remain as a subject of Elisha? Or what is this crap? Can I just lose to you something? I don't know. Concede defeat. No. Still remain a subject of Elisha. What is going on? War operations... Yeah, you guys don't like it, right? Oh yeah. I could actually do this just because I'm quite fucking positive that the guy is gonna. Yeah, he's gonna. At this war, I'm just. I really want to lose. You know what? Oh, all right. Defend capital of the Zaporozhye. Oh, fucking hell. I could lose Teutonic Order here, but you know what? Fuck it. Yep. So let's see. Elisha will grant independence. Yeah, thank you. Elisha will be forced to give you the Zaporozhye host then. Oh, come on now. What the fuck? Russia will pay 200 ducats. Alright. Yeah, it wasn't so bad. It wasn't so bad, actually. You still, yeah, you still... Oh, 30%, Jesus. Alright, so you still, still have claims here, right? Hopefully you can. Oh, you're just building tons of crap here, right? Hopefully you will be able to convert, right? Let's impose the game tool. Tony Kotto, you still like me? Yes, you do. That was right. We just lost some cash. Oh, fucking hell, we lost lots of prestige. Jesus fucking Christ. Right, that could... that could have been a big failure, but that's alright. Don't really care about prestige. Plus, he actually converted Zaporozhye, which is nice. Excuse me. Yeah, so we just basically exchanged subjects, I guess. Might as well. Oh, we have Rule of Fucking. Well, poop. Grand Hetman. What the fuck is Hetmanate? I don't know actually. Well, neither do I care, so yeah, whatever. I'm actually gonna cancel. Do I have a military, military access? No, but no, not. Just where it's a nope here. Break. Oh, yeah, just a roll towers. Alright, I getcha. I gotcha. Oh, and you took. Oh my goodness. Yeah, that's very smart. Yeah, that's very smart. Well, at least this guy has some cash. He's building some army, building some roads in this process. Yeah, yeah. Oh, he's building the shipyard. Huh. Oh, yeah. That's a Holy Roman Empire stuff. Yeah. Present host request religious autonomy. Yeah, I'm actually gonna give it to you. Yeah. Be free, guy, and actually convert, please. No convert? No. All right. Excuse me. Not quite sure what these this foreign from. Oh, fucking hell, we have rebels now. No, it's Russian peasants. What? Yeah, I don't really want to attack through river and shit, but it looks like we actually have to attack through river and shit. I'm not gonna buy all of that because, well, fuck it. So let's see, where are you spawning? To me, basically this region. Alright, I gotcha. Funny thing is, you guys really should be what's it called? Sunni or Kanushka rebels, but you're for some reason just Russian peasants, which is strange to me. But I guess that's right. Oh yeah, that is great. Don't you fucking dare wipe my fucking army here. Yeah, actually, that seems to be the case. Never mind, that wasn't so bad. Yeah, those guys are rebels are extremely fucking powerful. I'm not quite sure what is the key, what's the reason of this power, but holy shit, they're freaking good, right? Oh, that was state stuff. Why are your liberty desires so freaking high? Oh, excuse me. Is there a reason for this crap? Oh, mostly just because relative power is big. Deeper reputation. Alright, so we really shoot the next summon, right? Is that what you're saying? Yeah, looks like the guy can convert yet again. Well, not really efficient to convert, but, you know. Alright, now what the hell is this crap? You have 4.7 conversion progress here, and you're going for this promise. What the crap is this? Yeah, I have no cash, so no thank you. What the shit? So yeah, you have still quite... Oh my goodness gracious. Please, will you fucking stop? Put in some time. But yeah, I think you're gonna be alive still. Yes, you're gonna be now, yeah. Told you that this region is gonna be so freaking hard to like to mess with. At least you killed this guy. Ah, motherfucker. Oh, we got navigator. The guy boosts our... Oh, we have... Alright, but this guy actually is kind of... He's more expensive than this guy for some reason, I'm not quite sure why. Because he's younger, I guess? That could be the case, actually. Huh. And I wonder if we could actually... We can actually colonize some of those lands. If we had a connection through this land. Our colonial range is 300. So basically, what now? It's 20%, right? You boosting? Yes, it is. So plus, what? Plus 16, 360. Nah, still not enough. Still not enough. I imagine it's gonna be somewhere about 450, somewhere around this stuff. Somewhere around these numbers. Right, almost done convert. Oh, excuse me, making course. Almost done making course. Still no goods for some reason. That is interesting. If first come worst, I'm obviously gonna change the promise goods. I don't know via the save game assumption like this. It's because this is a bug, right? This shouldn't be happening in the first place. First serve them. I don't know. Legitimacy or 25 deeper power. I guess deeper power. Oh, excuse me, deeper power. And let's actually do this. Alright, so the guy took quite some lands here. I don't really like it. 17 favors? Really? Alright, that's interesting. Yeah, I think right after we make course here, I'm actually gonna go after... Well, speak of the devil. I'm actually gonna go after Smolensk. Yeah, with the help of this guy. Yeah. Really need those promises. Actually, we have a mission. Yeah, we still have a mission. I always forget about the mission stuff. And I really shouldn't. I really shouldn't forget about this. I've got Vitebsk here, but Ruthenia. But Ruthenia is not my state, so is there a point in doing this? Taking this land? I don't know. Our Verne has been placed under interdict. I don't really care yet again. Oh crap. Losing quite some cash actually. Rotting wood. Just ship durability, I don't really care. I have 3 ships, come on now. What are you saying? Yeah, we are no longer in the war, right? So you should protect trade at Novgorod. I'm not quite sure if this fleet is broken or something, but I think it actually is broken. Actually, see, if Pskov's fleet is gonna move, then my fleet is definitely broken. I thought it didn't, doesn't really look like this is the case. Maybe it's not broken. It is on a mission, so I take it's not broken. I'm not quite sure. I'm just gonna shut up right now. Pendentation and Neva gives us 0.25. Great. Oh, that's very interesting. By the way, here comes those guys from Central Africa. Oh, it's not really Central, it's Southern Africa, I guess. Oh, yeah, most. So let's see, we got Butta. Yeah, no, it's Butua probably, but I don't know. Makmakua. Oh, Makmakua, I don't know. Tambora. I don't know. Ooh, gemstone. Jeez. Hello, hello, sexy. No, no gemstones in Siberia. That's always good to see. we got some in India. We got some in Africa. Some in, shall I say, Asia region. So, how you guys doing? Pretty shitty. No, that was quite obvious. Yeah, let's make it make it a state. Yeah. Yes, I have to actually make it a core yet again, right? Huh, alright. That's pretty painful actually, if you ask me. Actually, can I maybe release someone? Yeah, no, it was a waste to core it and such and such. What a brand, no, Belozer. Bashkiria, Chelyabinsk. Huh. That's interesting. Rotinsk, Rotinsk is there, is in kind of a European part of our country. So I guess I could actually release Bashkiria. But that is somewhere logical. Ooh, so we can actually convert someone. In fact, we can do it even without... What? It is a territorial core, right? It is. It should be at least. fucking what's now? It is a state, right? Yeah. Yeah, it doesn't really affect me. Oh no! You don't need to make it a state. You don't need to core every single province. Yeah, that is actually pretty good. Actually pretty valuable information, actually. Huh. Alright. So, eventually we could technically... Yeah, permit a small monster, I don't care, shit. Eventually we could maybe... Just don't spawn those events, please. That is extremely annoying. So, the Tobolsk is convertible, technically. It's just unrest. Yeah, mostly it is unrest. It will go down eventually, just because, well, separatism makes the biggest kind of biggest factor is the biggest factor of this unrest. But still. Ah, fucking hell! What should I do with fucking Pskov? I wonder. Hmm. Minus 3.8. Great. No. Looks like Kazan actually overcame this tolerance bullshit, and the guy is actually... The guy's converting, right? Oh yeah, you're trying to convert this province. Not making such much progress here, but still, you're trying, right? This is what matters, actually. Oh, it's pretty decent actually. Maybe you don't have the cash. Oh, we don't have the cash too. So yeah, that's promising. As well, might as well. Yeah, call all this crap. No, that's not it. Seek support. Expand register and what is it? Grand Monopoly charters. Oh, it's just a thing of influence, right? Hmm, actually, you know what? I'm actually gonna change it to... what do you guys give me? Trade power and... yeah, you know what? I'm actually gonna change it, yeah. Well, right now, might as well wait for the conversion to happen. Since it looks like you guys actually flew back to mission restraint, right? Yeah. Excuse me. Prestige goes up eventually. Yeah, we should not build anything right now, since, well, money sucks. Well, not money, income sucks, obviously. Actually, let's make it, yeah, let's make it like this. Nanette is actually doing quite right. Could be better, obviously, but it's not so bad. Are you guys gonna convert or not? Doesn't look like you're gonna convert. -1.6, it's not so bad. It's not so bad. Yeah, you see this religious tolerance bullshit? I think it's just a national idea in general. Or maybe not. Quantity and economic ideas. Huh. Alright. Nobody goes after what we got here? Nobody goes after religious ideas, huh? Oh well, you fucking non-believers, huh? Actually, don't believe in God myself, but that's just, in my opinion, that's just a personal thing to do. If you believe it or not, basically the thing with the you know, homosexual guys. If you're just you know, if you're just a homosexual, then just be it. Don't fucking scream all over the place on Tumblr and shit like this. Just not really just it's hated, just super annoying, you know what I'm saying. Yeah, well anyways. Can we convert? No, we cannot. Just development of this? Am I right? Looks like it is the case actually. What am I doing? Oh, it actually, yeah, it needs to be a kind of a double core to make it a state stuff. But to convert, you only need to make a state, not need cores. Oh, that's valuable information actually. You got significant Sunni minority. Alright. Ooh, new settlement. Base tax, yes, thank you. Because, you know, someone has to produce that no goods, right? Excuse me. No. Since Pskov's fleet is just sailing here, I guess it is just how it works in this patch. Well, not patch, it's in this DLC, right? Ah, fucking hell, you're still not converting, are you? You piece of fucking crap. I hurt you so fucking much. What? Minsk is Catholic. Excuse me, what the fuck? Actually, West Ruthenia is quite a huge area. We got Minsk here, we got Plotsk, Vitebsk. Yeah, it's quite a decent land actually. In fact, Kiev sucks in comparison to White Ruthenia. Oh, now it's not a permanent claim. Is it? It's not. What the? I'm not quite sure what is going on, but I don't really like it. That's what I'm saying. Yeah, so admin technology of level 20 is kind of going here, right? I was actually thinking if we could maybe grab, you know, exploration ideas quite soon. I don't think this is happening here. Oh, Norway is Norway is friendly to our sides. Can you sell me some of your provinces, please? Some ships? Can I buy provinces? No, doesn't look like it. Doesn't really look like it. This is the case. Yeah, I could try to vassalize you against, but it's not gonna happen, is it? The war itself is not so scary, it's just... Yeah, since we're basically, well, somewhat equal in terms of technology, plus we have tons of fucking... which one goes here? Tons of vessels, we could try it out, I guess, but... Nah, it's just gonna be... It's gonna be bad, right? Plus, I'm not quite sure how this, shall I say, vessel colonization distance works. So, yeah. I swear to God, I really should kind of Google this crap out, right? I guess, so we convert in, so we convert in eventually, right? With help of Gavriil Yarichev, this? So it is, I think, it is possible if unrest goes down. So I was worried about basically nothing, right? Oh yeah, great, I guess. Can't convert. Oh, because Chelyabinsk is not a core, right? Makes sense. Actually, how much fur do we produce? Let's see. It's in trade. No, it's in strategic goods, I guess. No, it isn't trade goods. No, it isn't strategic goods, right? Yeah. We're producing production leader in wheat, looks like. Huh, interesting. We got market share of 8. It is the 10% that you need to achieve, right? To achieve this balance? I think it is, actually. I think it is. Pskov has 2.5%, Smolensk has 3%, Poland has 3%. Interesting, interesting. You still have a market share in gold? What the fuck? We suck at copper, we suck at iron, not so bad, I guess. Yeah, let's not pause the game, though. So it looks like Poland just goes for the cannabis, right? Actually, just because you know, those ropes were produced from hemp, which is basically that you know, drug stuff. And in the 20th centuries, yes, the Russian man, I don't fucking care. Since there were no longer like wooden ships around, you know, basically world didn't need much hemp, and therefore it was, you know, it was eventually basically made a drug instead of very useful industrial commodity. Excuse me. Yeah, I'm still sick, by the way. I don't know what is happening with me. Oh, hell. Yep. I lose some gold, lose some deeper power, but hell, gain some strength. Get some, sorry, average now. That's pretty decent, I guess. 3 in admin points suck, but what can we do, right? What can we do? So, are you gonna stay Orthodox? Are you gonna flip back? By the way, we really should go after those guys eventually. Really fucking should. Skubiducho, yeah. I forgot. Actually, is it on the Skubiducho? Yes, it is. You know what? Uh-oh. Stability or... Yeah, this is gonna be bad. This is gonna be fucking bad. Oh, fucking hell. What am I doing, Jesus Christ? Let's see, it's gonna take us, what? A year, definitely? Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it. Loan is not so bad, I guess, at this point. Well, 500, well, basically 600 quite a big sum, but whatever. So 20 each year, right? Oh, excuse me, each month. That's decent, I guess. Yeah, look at this puny income from vessels. Jeez, it sucks. Yeah, just because Moscow is so goddamn good. Yeah, it's pretty fucking developed at this point. So that university definitely went into good, should I say good, actually definitely helped us, right? Yeah, I think actually building one in Smolensk, maybe in Novgorod, actually. But this is Smolensk is Russian and Novgorod is Novgorodian. So, you saw, I think, from that Berman culture flip. That accepted cultures doesn't really always stay, you know, accepted. yet again, that you know, Japanese music band. Yeah, you know what? At this point, fuck it. We were 6 months away, so I don't think this was worth it. Yeah, now we're gonna take some loans, but what can we do? Hopefully it won't be so bad. Hopefully. Oh yeah, thank you. That was great. Thank you. Natives are always good, right? Always assisting, always useful. Are you guys converting? Why are you not converting? Tell me, please. Don't tell me you fucking tolerant. Oh, no, you are converting. Alright, we got tolerated, I believe, yep. Ooh, Samara is Orthodox already. Oh, that's sexy. That is quite useful. Yeah, whatever. Well, we got a large community here, or large minority, I guess. Bashkiria, Mayas, and Yuzhny Ural. Yuzhny Ural is basically like Southern Ural, if you don't know. Southern Ural is basically like Northern Ural, right? Southern stands for Northern, obviously, and Yuzhny stands for Southern. And Bashkiria stands for Bashkiria, just because so. Those names are actually Kazanian, like legitimate Kazanian names. Oh, Kazan is obviously. Obviously Kazanian. Force heretics to convert. Yes, please. Let's see, we can expel Jews. That always worked out, right? Expel Sunnis, expel Ebadis. I'm actually gonna expel Sunnis. Because we convert in Sunni provinces, and I guess that kind of, I guess, matters. Maybe not. Oh yeah, just because unrest went fucking skyrocketing. Intolerance, expulsion, oppressed Kanushka minority, non-accepted culture, base plus... Oh my fucking god. I take those words back, that was a very bad idea. It was extremely bad idea. Expansion capacity, what the fuck? Oh, that's interesting. Huh. That's really interesting. Strange. Well, never mind, I guess. Might as well wait for the, you know, cheaper price. Too bad we have no claims. Oh, hello. Surprise the rebels. In what now? Hello. You guys go to Kurgan, I think. Definitely gonna suppress them, that's for sure. He's gonna wait for the for the guys to spawn and kill them all, right? Oh, yeah. I don't really care about Kiev at this point. Really should go after Smolensk. Really should. What is it? 11 separate? That's nothing. I guess you guys should handle it pretty easily. Actually, at this point, I might as well kill my guy, right? Actually, no. 4-6-4 versus... What is it? 3-6-5. No, thank you. No thanks. Yeah, let's go for it. Hopefully you guys will kill those filthy rebels, right? Actually, it doesn't really seem like that's gonna be the case. Yeah, that's pretty fucking scary at this point. Yeah, you guys go away now. Yeah, you guys should run. You guys fucking should run. Yeah. I lost the fucking rebels. Yeah, great. I don't know if this is like a tech. Tech problem or what is it? Oh, we have even more rebels. Beautiful. Yeah, great. Thanks. Oh, fucking hell. Oh, advisor has died. Oh, that's an army guy, so it's not a big deal, I guess. Maybe national manpower. Nah, doesn't really help us that much. Discipline could be nice, but actually, yeah, let's go for this guy. This point. That is gonna be 3-6-5. So 7 is gonna be neutral minus 1 from that policy. Gonna be 6. Right. Gonna be, it's gonna be alright. Yeah, fuck it. Let's remove this focus. Where are you guys going? Oh, you're going to capital. Great. Thank you. Thank you very much. Yeah, at this point, let's just maybe hire someone. Nah, let's make this guy. But he sucks, actually. Oh yeah, mice, it's a heal problem, so... Great. Now let's not make stupid stuff, right? You're still building fucking fleet, huh? Not converting. Oh my fucking goodness, what is going on here? I guess Russian rebels, right? Those fucking Russian rebels. Oh my goodness. Helen separatists from Turkish Empire, what the fuck? This is so frustrating, like, my goodness. They all fucking spawn at the same time, that's a problem. Well, plus my army kind of sucks, and, well, yeah. At least nobody declared war on me, am I right? Oh, that is actually interesting. Will you maybe please help me out here, something? Well, that's, yeah, it's gonna be alright, it's gonna be helpful still. Yeah, let them go. Wait, what? I have a fort here? Kinda lost now, but I don't know. Ooh! Hello, just development stuff? Oh, good, good, good. We're gonna produce even more of this no goods commodity. Oh, fucking hell. Wasn't those Bashkirian separatists? What the fuck is going on? I'm so lost right now, that is such bullshit. I guess we have tried to eat too much at one go, so yeah, that was kind of bad stuff. Yeah, actually let's try to maybe unseach some of this crap. Yeah, they're just same type, I guess. Ooh, hello. That's interesting. Actually, no, let's... Ooh, hello. Hopefully he's gonna win, right? Hopefully. But just in case, you guys actually should go here. Yeah. Not like you're gonna be there in time, just saying, right? Yep. I guess let's just actually buy it. Plus I put buy this technology actually. Oh yeah, if only that was a number of states, but yeah, whatever. Oh, we have lost the colonial. What the fuck? Oh, just more pa- What? The fuck? Not quite sure what happened actually. But I guess you guys actually gonna do just fine, so yeah, just not do this. Actually no, let's actually do this. I guess those rebels, right? Fucking rebels. Yeah, we have basically two big armies of 2k, 20k, excuse me. Yeah, those are quite scary, if you ask me. Oh, hello, Zaporozhye. Good thing I actually vassalized you, right? Good thing. Not like, yet again, you're gonna be there in time, but it's something, I guess. Something better than nothing. Oh, Pskov going too. Oh, guys, you're so sweet. Thank you, guys, very much. Yeah, Tommy goes up. Oop. Yeah, census yet again. Second June. Oh, now it's May. All right, that's not so bad, I guess. In fact, yeah, let's do this. Oh, really? Really? Huh. Thanks, I guess, for nothing. Well, I guess at this point we might as well do things on our own. Since, yeah, we kind of doing it anyways. Yeah, we were doing it, at least. No, we're still gonna be... Oh, thank you, actually. That's interesting. Come on now, just kill them. Will you? Thank you. And I have a feeling, yep, they're going to Tabaria. We're gonna be there first, right? No, we're gonna be just in time. Looks like. Yeah, basically we were there just in time, right? Like course. I don't really care about course. Oh yeah, now you're gonna help me. Yeah, thanks for nothing, guys. Thank you. Thanks for nothing. Go on, yeah, and siege this fucking bronze down. Oh, thank you. I wasn't expecting this guy to kinda help me out here, but I guess thanks. Alright, Birch has been converted, right? Oh, and this guy is actually not so stupid, huh? Huh, alright. That's interesting. Oh, Orthodox. You're not gonna stay as Orthodox, right? Blackbirch. Yeah, still quite a way you need to go, right? No, that was stupid. Still quite some provinces you need to convert. But getting closer. At least Kazan is converted. Mostly Zhevsk is converted. At least, yeah, at least those provinces are doing great. Right, so we can actually do... Almost at this point. Oh yeah, that's this stuff. Goes down, and the loans go away, right? Well, in 20 days at least. Oh yeah, Torrents of Heretics goes down. Yes, please. That's actually pretty convenient, if you ask me. I understand. I don't expect you guys to buy some diplomatic technologies, so I could get it cheaper, right, guys? Guys? 1920. Yeah. Oh yeah, you suck. You basically the same. You the same. Actually, kind of doing great on neutral. Same. 100% same. Basically. Well, Turks are obviously superior in every... Actually, no, never mind. Oh, fucking hell, that is my phone. Alright, so thank you guys for watching. Leave a like if you liked the video, subscribe if you want to see more, and I guess I'll see you next time, guys.